kar mante kabhu na karo, which means grant me this boon, O God, may I never refrain from the righteous act. Namaste. Welcome to the Gobind Singh Public School.
This is our school entrance. Here we come for the attainment of academic excellence coupled with the development of social skills of ours. Let's move on to the next section. Here we come to nursery sections including prep and nursery, where toddlers learn with joy.
Look deep into nature and you will understand everything better. Here's our garden.
We are going towards our playground where we have basketball court, volleyball court and badminton court. Let's talk to our sports teacher.
Miss, what is the importance of sports in a student's life?
Yes, it is a great role in our sports life and also important for a student's life. It keeps us healthy, wealthy and active. When we can have a healthy mind, only we have a healthy body. So it's very important for coordination of students. Coordination among children, and it's also develop mental, emotional, and social development. Thank you.
We work out, we fall, we get hurt, but we learn. This is our gym room.
A vast kingdom of books. Let's have a conversation with our librarian, Mr. Dharmendra Sharma. Sir, how do you promote reading in
students? Sir, being a librarian, I am always encouraged by students to use the valuable resources of the library like newspaper, magazines and books. Second thing, set an example. We have to become a role model, either professional front or personal front. We have to read any printed reading material. in front of Ashwins. Whenever we use the printed reading material, then after Ashwins will
increase.
Yes. And as we know that Ashwins do that only whatever they see. Image is proper. We move head left and right. So both are moving together. Okay.
If any student is weak in physics, what he she can do for her?
Okay, fine. So physics is very interesting subject, but it is typical also because it is related with nature and natural phenomena. First thing is you have to concentrate in the class. Second thing, whatever is taught in the class, you have to revise it on the same day, and just do revision. If you are any difficulties, then you must ask the teacher. So listen, physics is very interesting. So try to find out what is the concept behind it. Whatever is taught in the class, listen carefully. If you have any doubt, you must ask the teacher. And the most important thing is revision in physics. So, written revision is must. Physics cannot be memorized, but this subject is learning by doing. When you will do or you will experience yourself, then you will learn the concept. This is the main thing here.
For anything, there should be a great goal. This is our chemistry laboratory where we learn about interesting chemicals and their reactions.
Yes, all the students actively participate in this because it is very much interesting. Whatever you have read there in the class, you are doing here practically. Okay, so it is very interesting. Due to that, all the students participate very actively.
So what kind of care do you normally give to the students?
We are giving all type of tests. Like volumetric analysis, salt analysis, content-based practicals, all the practicals which are in the CBSE syllabus, in the CBSE curriculum. We are doing all the experiments related to CBSE curriculum.
Now see the color of the solution becoming pink.
Comes. This confirms CO2 gas here.
Biology laboratory is something which lets us know more about human bodies, plant bodies, and animals of this world. Sir, how do you preserve these specimens and which chemicals do you use for preservation?
I use formalin to preserve these specimens
Actually, these specimens are mostly preserved in formaldehyde, which is a 40% alcohol, and generally we know call it as a formalin. Why do we use this liquid? Because this liquid prevents the organic or living body, which is actually a dead one, from decaying. It prevents from decaying because it acts as an antiseptic, antifungal, as well as antibacterial. If you want to study about some animals after a few days, so we cannot bring the animals live in the bio lab. So, in this preserved way, whenever we need the example to study. Suppose if I'm explaining the amphibia, so we can give this example, amphibia, and we can show it to the students what are the different parts of animal. Anytime we can use this. That's why these animals are preserved. And we use this formalin so that the body should not decay, it should remain fresh for longer period of time.
The internet could be a very positive step towards education and a meaningful society. This is our computer laboratory.
And this is our computer teacher, Mr. Gopal, sir. Music is something which connects different thoughts together, and it also reflects our culture. It's our music class. This is our dance room, and the teacher is Sunita Mandal, Mrs. Sunita Mandal, who teaches our different types of dance forms.
This is our office where all the computer work is done.
This is our management room where all important meetings are done. Let us see.
This is our seminar hall. We all are one when we come here.
This business is being further divided into two parts that I'm going to show it to you. That is here, industry and commerce. Now, the question arises that what is industry? Basically, industry is a type of place where the goods are being converted into the finished goods. Here, what happens in industry, the raw materials are being used and then it is being manufactured and are being converted into the finished goods. Now, how
Principal Sir Skibin, let's have a conversation with our principal, Mr. Umakant Paral.
Sir, how is the school different from others?
Yeah, this school, Gobind Singh Public School Dhanbad, is quite different from other schools. From the point of view that we have blended the technology with tradition. Children are being given modern education along with the concept of tradition and our Indian qualities, Indianness, that we have been insisting on imparting the humanitarian values, Indian culture, tradition, everything. At the same time, we are compromising with the quality of education to help the children to face the world at last. I love this school. I love my children and my staff, as it is giving an opportunity to experience. It's of course there are a lot of challenges I am facing, but the challenges have brought me a unique experience in my profession. Children are doing their best in different competitive examinations you must have seen this year. And especially in your extracurricular activities, children have excelled and they have proved their stand among other schools in the state, and even at national level children have participated and they have brought laurels to the school. I hope the hard work of the children will never go wasteful. In the days ahead, we'll find the school definitely go to the top of success, where the people of other schools will feel jealous to the school. Thank you.